Geometries in Google SketchUp are sticky. Here's an example of what that means. If I move this block so it touches another block and immediately try to move it again, some geometries fuse together or stick. If you don't want geometries to stick to one another, you can make them either a group or component by right-clicking and selecting Make Group or Make Component. Grouping just creates a shell that holds and protects geometries. Components are instances that you can reuse. You can double-click on a group or component to edit it. Changing one component will change all instances of that component.